guys, welcome back to another episode of AVP. In the last episode we were doing the Predator campaign and we had just, I think we were on our way to the refinery. I think that's where we're actually heading. Oh, pardon me. So we, we just faced off the Pred alien, I think, as well. We either just met it or we just run away to fight it. I can't really remember. But, we'll soon find out when we can continue. So, I'll see you guys at the end and I hope you enjoy it.
Sounded like it came from here.
Tracker's got something at long range. Don't let your guard down. Just yet, Marines. I got movement inside 25. Contact under 25. Don't let your guard down.
Freak! Fine, freak! Come on, you ugly freak!
I'm tracking something close. Inside 25. I'm tracking something close.
Come on out, motherfucker!
Movement! 25 and close! Contact under 25.
Beyond 25.
I see you!
Is that movement?
The hospital's in my sight! Watch your back!
There's the big guy.
Roundabout here.
Deactivated.
All right, genius. Now where the hell are we? Lost. That's where we are.
So what do we do now?
I might be able to rig this crane to take us over to the control building.
Cover me while I run a bypass.
Trust me.
All right, genius. Now where the hell are we? Lost. That's where we are.
So what do we do?
There's
what the fuck is that?
What the?
Kill it!
Hey, Captain!
Relax just yet.
You're bitching.
Come on, you're gonna freak.
You can't.
Over there!
Well, it looks like we're not far behind the Marine campaign on this one. We're quite close, because he's just killed the Queen, so he's probably on his way to the jungle now, I think. Well, we're on our way probably to the city, I reckon. But we know the aliens campaign's just finished. So yeah, that one was a bit of an awkward thing, because they didn't tell me, I just didn't know if I was going in a little ending bit there. There's way too many xenomorphs to take on, though, seriously, like, you've got to smash that pipe as quickly as you can. There's no way you'd be able to take them all on. Anyway, that was that. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.